Hello and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to change your background. So first you go to internet search, search up PS3 themes. Then you go to the top one. And you'll need an internet connection for this. And then you search whatever you want. So I'm just gonna search in. Star Wars. And it'll come up with Star Wars skins. I mean, themes. This one. Then you push more. You push download, or it says download here. Take a few seconds. Then it completed, then you can get it out. Then you go. There you go. Then you go to this, then theme. Then you go that. You can push this, and then you push apply. And then you go this cool background. And also, you can like do other things in this one. And I'll also show you how to change your picture. So first, you go to account management. You go account that, and then you go to avatar, and you can select from all of these ones. Yeah, and I like this one. So yeah. So yeah, and also, this is my name. So friend me, and I'll friend request me, and I'll do it. And I play tons of games like Plants vs Zombies, Gun Warfare, Minecraft. Obviously, I play Call of Duty World at War, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 4. Yeah. So that's about it for this video, and if you want to make suggest in the comment section down below if you want me to make another one like this, like a tutorial on like PlayStation 3, that would be great. So bye.